Traditional health benefits of catnip. Catnip amazing health benefits includes treating skin conditions, curing hair conditions like dandruff and irritated scalp, easing cramps and fever, relieving stomach and abdomen problems, reducing mood swings and menstrual pains, relieving stress and aiding sleep. Other benefits include supporting the kidney, aiding weight loss, supporting the healing process and providing the body with vital nutrients. During the early 1400s, a common practice among Europeans was drinking tea made from catnip leaves. Those people who were fond of mint tea were happy to drink as it belonged to the mint family and had an odor and flavor quite similar to mint. Finding out how to make catnip tea for cats can have some benefits you might not be aware of. Want to please your moggy? Learning how to make catnip tea for cats is something we would highly recommend doing. Beyond being something renowned for making your cat as high as a kite, it is clear that there are other health benefits to it. Indeed, there's a huge range of catnip toys on the market that are a testament to its popularity. This profile specifically pertains to Nepeta cataria. Catnip's effects have a ticking clock about 5 to 30 minutes, Rotman says. Catmint, Nepeta cataria, also commonly referred to as catnip and catswort, is a herb well known for its popularity and effects on cats. However, cats are not the only creatures that find benefit in this herb. Catnip can be used by humans for specific ailments and illnesses, and it is also used in certain spells of practicing witches. If your cat sniffs the catnip, then they will become active and playful. However, if they eat it, they will likely take a nap. The oils are a potpourri concoction is used for aromatherapy. Spray. 100% natural. However, it became a trusted medication afterwards. You just have to soak your hair into the catnip tea infusion. The health benefits of catnip that can't be ignored when taken orally. Catnip reveals a great advantage for nervousness, insomnia, and stress. There have been rare instances when certain rice noodle brands may contain gluten. It is potent due to a certain terpenoid, called Nepeta lactone, but various other chemical constituents and nutrients also affect human health. What is catnip used for? Although there are some owners that ask, is catnip bad for cats? There are numerous sources that report some previously unforeseen benefits, including mosquito repulsion and reduced anxiety, so catnip tea can be viewed as a health supplement as well as being easier to ingest for your cat. Making it is easy. You simply mix 2 teaspoons of catnip leaves in a mug of boiling water, add honey and lemon juice, and stir, before leaving to cool. The catnip plant has iridoid glycosides, which is responsible for soothing effects on humans. Due to the herb's effect, herbalists have made catnip tea for centuries to treat anxiety. It also contains potent nervine properties, the reason it's considered to be highly effective for patients with Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease, and nervousness-related anxiety. Drinking catnip tea can help relieve tension headaches and bring about relaxation. It can also reduce anxiety and stress. Catnip contains essential oil, consisting of Nepeta lactone, carvacrol, citronello L, neroli, geraniol, puleguan, thymol, caryophyllene and nepetalanic acid, iridoids, tannins, and rosmarinic acid. The soothing effect of catnip is attributed to the substance Nepeta lactone, not unlike the soothing ingredient found in valerian, Valeriana officinalis. Both Nepeta lactone and nepetalanic acid have been shown to significantly increase sleep duration in mice. The plant has been cultivated for centuries and has been used both as herbal medicine and in cooking. It was one of the most important medicinal herbs in medieval monastery gardens. Catnip is a strong-smelling herb. It is native to Central Europe, though it can now be found in most of Canada and the Northeast United States. It belongs to the mint family and has oval-toothed, dark green leaves and white flowering tops. Catnip has long been thought to have medicinal properties. Its dried leaves and white flowers are traditionally used for this purpose. Both can be used to make tea, which is sometimes used to treat conditions like insomnia, anxiety, and headaches. In some cases, the roots of catnip can be used.